A camera captures a sign thief in act in Shoreline.
And there he tugs on it. You can see our tether. It breaks loose. The alarm is going off. He goes back by the trees, cuts the sign with something.
Friday night, a surveillance camera catches somebody apparently stealing Craig Rogers' Barack Obama sign. Rogers said that sign has been stolen 5 times, and while a suspect got away, Rogers says he did get a good look at part of the numbers on the license plate of the car that was used.